Hello everybody and welcome to Idra. My name is John Stokes and I'll be your host today for this virtual guided tour around the Giga Press. We're happy to have you all come and see us and to share with you a little bit about our product. What we have here today is a 5,500 ton Giga Press that will be shortly shipped to its final destination. We hope that today we can take you a little bit around our beautiful machine and show you something about the passion that we have in Idra. What we hope is that together we can transform the automotive industry and help everybody move towards a greener and more profitable future. So come with me and let's have a look at the machine. From this angle, we can really see the enormity of the machine. It's important to understand that with this size of machine, we're able to make what we need to improve the car construction industry. And we hope that together with our friends in the Foundry Star Alliance, we're able to offer the automotive industry something that they've never had before. Here we are at the pump end of the machine. This is the real heart of everything, where we generate the pressure that we need to open and close this Giga Press. What's really fundamental here is that in order to have a cycle time where we can open and close this Giga Press, in a cycle time that's actually less than the 4,000 ton, we need to have a good supply of oil. And you can see here that we have four pumps that are efficiently driven so that we can provide the necessary oil flow required to open and close the die casting machine. The central distribution block is protected by individual filters that help to ensure that no contamination will damage the hydraulic components. We hope with this system, and we have demonstrated in actual production that we can make this machine work with 54% greater efficiency than any previous models that we've done. We're able to do this by combining these pumps together with an auxiliary pump that we have on the injection end of the machine. So why don't we go now and have a look at the injection end? We can see how that pump works. If I can, what I'd like to do now is to introduce you to the star of the show. This is the Idra 5S injection system. You can see here from the scale of the bottles how important it is that we have a good pump that will provide for us the necessary power to make sure that these bottles stay charged at all time. We need to be sure that you have the necessary power that you need, the dynamic force, if you will, to fill the die in this very difficult situation where we have to move 3 or 4 millimeters of aluminium over 2 meter distances to create the entire rear end of a car. You can also see here that in order to have the velocity that we need, we have to employ a double valve system, which ensures that we have the correct flow of oil when you need it to drive the piston forwards. Welcome to the core of the machine. Here, I'm standing in front of this mammoth platen. And the reason we have to make this so big is because between these bars, we have to try and fit an entire vehicle. The idea is that in this space, we're able to cast, using the tools provided by the tool makers, the entire back end or front end of a vehicle. It's amazing to be stood here in front of such a large machine and understand that in reality, this will build the cars of the future. Let's talk a little bit now about the guarding system for the Giga Press. With such a large machine, it's important that we put health and safety first. The guarding system allows us to have good access to the die casting machine while protecting the rest of the factory from any effluent or parts that come away from the machine. Each of these panels can be removed and can be independently modified to allow you to pass through all of the many cables and hoses that you need to manage such a large machine. The guard itself is super fast, and Idra have now developed a drive system that allows us to run the guard backwards and forwards faster than we ever have before, with zero electrical components included in the moving parts. This means, of course, better uptime and less problems with the guarding system of the machine. This is the birth of a new Giga Press. What we can see here are the three platens, and you can see, if I come close to the platen, how tall they are and how much we have to work to project this machine. What we hope is that these presses that we've shown you form the start of a great industry that will help move forwards the aluminium processing and the use of recyclable materials for the construction of cars. Thank you very much for joining us here today in Idra, and I hope that we've given you something that will help you understand a little bit better about what we're trying to do. Be safe, and I'll talk to you soon. Goodbye.